I was told that, I didn't quite understand what it means until I was told it is the highest level accorded to partners. China was dealing with all over the world. And Namibians ought to be proud of that. That has been accorded to us. What does it mean? It will mean that there will be a comprehensive consultations, discussions, strategic planning for objectives, by having tactics as we are doing the war to achieve our end goal. Then partnership is of equals. There must be transparency, accountability, and trust develops. And China is doing that, Namibia is doing that, that we meet an equal footing. As you can see, as I narrate that, I'm saying it deliberately, because you cannot go to the United States and meet the president, the vice president, the speaker. So it cannot happen. It's a reality. We must appreciate that.
President, as you rightly pointed out, your visit to China was a productive one, and President Xi Jinping and you agreed to elevate our bilateral relations to a comprehensive strategic partnership of cooperation. And as you said, this is the highest level of characterization for China's relations with foreign countries. Talking about this comprehensive strategic partnership of cooperation, this means that our two countries work together like brothers of the same family, good friends, and true partners, and our cooperation must cover all areas.